Heavy?
Into the wind?
Into the wind.
Feel the breeze?
Man. Okay, right. A little bit of vibration there, like always.
That plywood does that.
Yeah. Go. That's a
man, my heart's a pounding.
Yeah. Looks like she's flying good. She's hovering good, I mean.
Well, I've already done this, so this is the first. I went forward and backwards a little bit.
Quiet. Really quiet.
Yeah, here we go.
Looks good in the air, Daryl.
Oh, I forgot my light. Oh, I gotta land now. You gotta have light.
Nice. It's on there. Let's see here, skid lights. Let's see the cockpit. Cockpit's on. Yeah. Let's go with the tail beacon. Beacon's on. Boy, that beacon's not very bright, is it?
Nope.
The skid lights again. Cockpit. Let's see if I can get that. Oh yeah. All right, so now we're gonna do a flight with the lights on. Yeah, that's all right. I think you gotta keep her here. Second flight. Woo!
Stuck on that flight.
Yeah, she sure did, didn't she? Yep. I had you out of focus. I was watching with my eyes, not the camera.
No bailout from the pilot, that's a good.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I'm just back with Hughes.
Yeah, I noticed that.
A little tail wobble, huh?
Yeah, a little bit.
It's flattened.
Yeah, you did.
2 for 2.
Yeah. I don't know what y'all are worried about.
What I'm worried about is it's so big.
Yeah, it's a big helicopter. Getting the final spool down here.
The maiden.
The maiden.
Second maiden.
Well, yeah, second. But we got the first one in the same video, so it's all good. Man, that's a lot of energy still slowing down. That's a lot of energy.
Drift, just a little drift to the right.